Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Twinkie coming out tonight. Mr. Twinkie, I'd like you to meet my large friends.
Let's go down, gentlemen.
Rude and Ronnie Lotz.
Hello, gentlemen. How are you?
This is our friend, Mr. Twinkie.
I refuse. I don't want to talk to a sponge. What do you think of that?
What? You want a drink?
Is he drunk?
That's Dean Martin's liver.
And he's funny, too! And he's funny! Yeah. We need him.
It's all right. Hi, Twinkie. What's up? How's it going, Chuck? I've just been at the nip a little bit. Not the nipple, but nipping a little bit back here.
What is happening here, man?
Huh? Hey, you ever see that show, The Guy the Empire Carpets, man?
What's he saying, man?
I wanted him to kick his ass, the Empire Carpet man.
This is a plea. We got a plea.
A plea of what? Hey, listen, Twinkie, do it yourself, pal.
Yes, sir. I don't have any arms. If I had arms, I would.
I'm not finding this. I don't think this is amusing at all.
I'm sorry I shut up a little drunk. Sorry.
Tell him shut up, man.
I have a lot of problems with my wife.
I tell you what. Listen to me, Twinkie.
Yes, sir.
Why don't you get out of here, pal, before I scream or eat you? What do you think of that?
I don't know, because I don't think I like that.
I'm talking to a sponge, man.
Because I'm trying to live as a human being, and it's hard when you're a Twinkie.
Mr. Tampa! Your